never grasped me the way that the wind does when I know it's coming to an end. But if you really consider all the blossoms, the trees, the clouds, even the scum, think about it. It takes everything away from us. It takes you to take me. And you can't understand the closest gap I am to coming to terms with what's really happening in this earth.
Felt like the people were staring. I don't understand why they were staring. I mean, it could just be in my mind, but somehow I feel like it's real. Like all the oceans in the world are just combining, suppressing, deleting, putting the pressure on me. But why me? I just don't understand why they were staring. It could have been for Christmas parties, dancing activities, metal casting. But for some reason, that air, sonic boom, I just don't know when to cry or when to laugh. I just feel like placing bricks on the wall or just doesn't mean much, but you know, I just can't help but think, what time does Dad get home?
Have you considered? Why? Why was it that all this time you could have done fucking anything? I walked every fucking day. Every day. You didn't even fucking consider the fact that I worked my ass off daily. I can never fucking forgive you for that, okay? I'm done.